Okay, Liz, you ready for this?
Ah, hey, Narelle.
This is Kaz, our top dog. Heard you tried to blow someone up. Remind me not to piss you off.
All right. Okay, love, Thea.
Now it's just all about getting the circulation going.
Oh, that's fantastic. You're very good at it, love.
I've had plenty of practice with Jimmy.
You do a lot for your brother then?
Yeah, most things. Yeah. It's not just physical. He's got an ABI.
What?
Acquired brain injury.
Oh, right, from those bitches who bashed him. Yeah. Oh, Rubes and I got shit wrong with our brains too.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, that's the exclusive club. How long are you in here for?
Oh, I don't know. I'm still in remand, but I'm probably looking at 6 to 12 months.
True. What for?
Cops tied me to a smash and grab. Happened over a year ago. I don't know how. I was wearing a fucking balaclava.
Well, hang on. Who's looking after your brother while you're in here?
Well, my family is supposed to, but they don't give a shit. Oh,
it's rough, love.
Man, if anyone did that to my mob, I'd hunt them down. Bloody cowards.
I reckon he's very lucky to have you, love.
Thanks, Liz. I appreciate that.